started in the studio with Rico Love and Jim Johnson, and I remember going in the studio and telling him I wanted to do a sexy song. Jim started making a beat. Rico started singing to it. I went in the studio, sang it, left the studio listening to it, and heard Wayne's voice on there, and saw him the next day at a Heat game, and go Heat. And then asked him to be on the record. It was just that simple.